Hey guys, me and the brother-in-law just got back from a four-day, three-night adventure in Algonquin Park. We backpacked the Western Uplands Trail. We did the 38-kilometer loop. I recorded some clips and some views, and showed the campsites and our camp setups. And yeah, we had a good time, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
at the camp. We're at Little Hardy, doing up some Mexican rice and beans. Matt's having mac and cheese with some peas and carrots. He's all about the health food. Not even 9 o'clock and we are in bed. The bugs were starting to come out, so we called our night. Can't really see. It's supposed to get down to 3 or 4 degrees tonight, so we'll see how well we do in our hammocks. We might be cool in the morning, but we'll talk later.